Hey guys, I'm Dre Renee, and you're watching Bracelet Break. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Hey guys, I'm Drea Renee, and you're watching Bracelet Break, and we are with the champion, Michael Mizrachi. Is it Mizrachi or is it Mizrachi?
If you want to pronounce it right, it's Mizrachi.
Mizrachi.
Israeli, yeah.
Ah, okay, because people say it so differently all the time.
Yeah, you say it, some people say Mizrachi, Mizrachi.
Yeah, Mizrachi. I hear all of them. Yeah. I mean, there's like a million of you guys, so yeah. People should be saying it correctly. So first of all, congratulations.
Thanks so much.
Tell me what like your physical reaction was when you won for the third time.
Well, I just threw my hands up. I was so excited. I can't believe, you know, I just feel like it's my turn. I was unstoppable from
start. I mean, it's crazy.
Just from day two, and day one was a little slow, but I did all right. I think I had above, you know, the average stack. I had about 300 or something. But then from day two on, I know I went down to like 65,000. So I got a little nervous then.
Yeah, what were you thinking in that moment? Were you like, all right, maybe this isn't the time?
Actually, I unintentionally spilled the coffee all over the table. So we had a 7-minute delay in the tournament.
That's right, you did that. Because I was like, why are they taking so long to start?
Yeah, so since then, after I spilled the coffee, I became chip leader at the end of the day. And I was chip leader all the way on to the final table and ended up winning it.
How was the heads up match with John?
Well, we had a dinner break with 37 minutes left, and it lasted probably 20 minutes. So
20 minutes? I didn't know it was so quick.
Yeah, it was quick. I think I won a few pots in the deuce to seven triple draw, then the no limit, all in. That was it. Nine of hearts.
That was it. Yeah. And then what did you guys do to celebrate? I saw something on Twitter, but what did you guys do?
So I went to Alibi at first.
Yeah.
So I was at Daria. Had a few drinks over there, and then we all decided let's go to Hyde at Bellagio. So,
nice.
Yeah. And at some point, I don't remember anything.
And are you gonna get yourself anything, or your special lady? Hey, girl. Do you buy yourself something when you win huge events?
I mean, I bought an RV before years ago.
You bought an RV?
Well, no, not anymore. This is years ago.
Oh no way! That's cool.
And I sold it in 6 months.
What? Did you even go anywhere?
No, I couldn't. I was tired of driving a 40-foot bus. And
oh my god.
Yeah, but I don't know if I'm going to buy myself something, but I'm definitely going to keep buying more tournaments.
You should buy your girl something, I think. And how many of there are you in your family? I mean, every time I look up, I'm like, I don't even know that brother. Who was that?
No, there's only four brothers.
Are you serious? Yeah. I feel like there's like six.
Robert, Eric's my twin brother.
Which I did not even know you had a twin, by the way.
Fraternal, yeah. He's two minutes younger.
Oh,
and
wow.
And Daniel, he's the magician / DJ.
He's a magician?
Yeah.
Oh, I did not know that. Well, shout out to you, too.
He makes all my money disappear.
What do you love most about poker?
What do I love about poker?
Yeah. What do you love most about it?
Well, it's always nice to win in poker. You know, you have your ups and downs. It's just, I love the game. I love certain games. You know, I don't like...
What's your favorite game?
I like the stud games.
Do you really?
I like super stud, high, low. I like 7-card stud. I like deuce 7 triple draw. I like PLO.
Nice.
Hold'em's too boring for me. I'm tired of the 2-card game.
I'm still trying to learn Hold'em, so.
You know all the poker players.
Figuring it out. And then last question, who is better at poker as far as your brothers? Like, who's the best?
just look at our credentials.
Ooh, okay.
Now, for Rob is, I mean, between Rob and I, for sure.
Yeah, you guys are the best.
We're right there with each other. You know, some games he might be better, some games I'm better, but overall, I'm the bigger winner.
And are you still riding high right now from the win?
Actually, I'm not really. I just
really?
Yeah, I just got over. I don't know. No, not at all.
All right.
On to the next one.
On to the next one. What are you playing right now? The 10K PLO.
Yeah, so it'd be nice. I'm actually, every other tournament I run bad, and only the 50K I run good.
Oh,
I can't win a pot right now.
Oh no!
I'm not complaining though.
Yeah, please don't.
I can't complain. I have nothing to complain about.
Well, maybe you'll be back on Bracelet Break.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.
This is Michael Mizrachi. I'm Drea Renee, and you're watching Bracelet Break. Everybody always laughs at the end. See? So easy.